guys. Got us an accident over here in Glendale. We got an unmarked vehicle here. Oh yes. I think this is Fat Boy. And we got Glendale PD here. Car number 322-OB-79. And then we got, we can crash him up here. And yes, that is the officer that was with that lady that made the lady walk from her vehicle, took her kids out and everything. Walk by. Seems like they're checking everybody out. Glendale Fire Department and Maricopa Ambulance. Guys, he has on a better uniform today. Seems like he put on a better uniform. His uniform pants are pulled up. Still seem a little baggy. But that might just be his stature. On whether to take her to the hospital or not. Like they hit the rear end of the SUV, not much damage there, but then they hit the back of this one, so there's a little three car pile up here. But this is that unmarked vehicle that Betsy said that if he pulled her over, she would have to question whether he was a cop or not. But Betsy, it looks like he's got a new uniform on. 3327. Ford is unmarked, the Chevy is marked.
Yeah.
Looks like he's having a hard time getting around. That's a big boy. Huh?
Are you involved in this?
I don't answer questions.
Oh, that's
all right. Yep, get lost. He has a hard time waddling. Alright guys, you're gonna need a tow truck for just one of them. That's good. Emergency vehicle's leaving. I saw the unmarked vehicle and I had to stop and check to make sure if it was him. And it sure is him. The older guy is sitting in there. I guess he's a supervisor because he's got a different uniform. Making him do all the work here. Walking back and forth, getting tag numbers. That's funny. I just like watching them but walk back and forth.
Oh, what a fun.
He gets off at 1 o'clock.
Hey, Arnold.
Guys, they're pretty cool with me filming, so I'm gonna let this one go, get back to the yard, call it a day. Spitting Cobra Cop Watch out here in Glendale. I'm out.